Multiple personality disorder is the medical condition around which this particular film was made. The person suffering with this condition in this film, Narges Ji. Her very last film on the silver screen. And you know what? This was a national award that she got. Something to reckon with as her last film. The story goes like this. A conservative homemaker during the day and a clubby Peggy in the night. The film is Raat Aur Din, Day and Night, 1967.
The film was directed by Satyen Bose, music by Shankar Jaikishan. After her pinnacle, Mother India, the great Indian film, and her marriage with Sunil Dutt, Narges stopped acting in films. But at that time, a few films were unfinished, like Adalat, Ghar Sansar, Lajwanti, etc. And Raat Aur Din was another unfinished film, which she came again to the studios, acted in the film and finished it. And got the highest award for acting in films, National Award for the Best Actress for her acting in this film. Narges, Pradeep Kumar, Anwar, Firoz Khan played the lead roles.
बताओ कौन हूँ मैं?
क्या हो गया तुम्हें?
कुछ नहीं हुआ, मैं पागल नहीं हो गया हूँ, पूरे होश आवास में हूँ। कौन हूँ मैं? कौन हूँ मैं?
मेरे पति हो।
कल रात ये पति कहा था, जब होटल में एक गैर आदमी के साथ तुम डांस कर रही थी, कह-कह लगा रही थी, उस वक्त ये पति पहचाना क्यों नहीं गया?
नहीं, मैं तो तुम्हारे पास ही सो रही
थी। फिर झूठ, बेशर्म।
A knee length slit smart western skirt, pencil heels. Here comes the homemaker as Peggy in the club in the night. दिल की गिरह खोल दे, चुप न बैठो, कोई गीत गाए, महफिल में अब कौन है अजनबी, मेरे पास आ, she sang, come and join me, let's sing and dance together, the steps are pretty western as well, the movement, ballroom dancing.
दिल की गिरह खोल दो, चुप न बैठो, कोई गीत गाए,
रात और दिन दिया जले दिल में मगर फिर भी अंधियारा जाने कहाँ है वो साथी she is looking for her साथी still confused not aware of her mental condition walking singing trying to understand the situation that she is in
रात और दिन दिया जले मेरे मन में फिर भी अंधियारा है जाने जीवन उजियारा